So we just got up a little bit ago. Now we're going to meet Caleb on the beach because he woke up super early to go watch the sunrise or something. I don't know.
So we've just been swimming on the beach today. We're gonna go get some food right now. Good old Subway. Okay, Paul, tell everybody the plan.
So our plan is, well, okay, my personal dream is I've always wanted to find the shark's tooth on the beach, but I've never been lucky enough to do it. So we got a plan. Since the water's really clear out here in Miami, we're going to buy some goggles and maybe some snorkels, and we're going to go out there and look for shark's teeth.
Caleb, this apparently costs $9,999,999.
That's a steal.
420, legalize it.
So we're gonna go in the water and try to get some shark teeth. Hopefully we'll be able to find them.
Snorkeling in the water, and we got some treasure. Some may call it junk. Me, I call it treasure. Let's take a look. We got this cool shell. We got this shell. Mostly shells. We got this shell. If you think it's a rock, it turns out to be a shell. Coral.
Found this hat.
That's about it.
We never did find our elusive shark tooth.
Yeah, we never got to find a shark tooth, but we tried.
Yeah, we searched for hours, like all day. It's already getting dark.
So we're gonna go back to the hotel, we're gonna shower, we're gonna change. We're gonna find a nice place to eat. And cut. I'm Phil and that's Paul. We're gonna have a coconut throwing contest.
Yeah. I'm gonna win.
Ready? Hey, let's think through what you wanna throw at.
3, 2, 1.
Oh no! Oh my god! I won!
Hey, we're at the beach with my main man, Paul. We also like to play basketball, but when we're not doing that, we're at the beach because it's our favorite place. Take a seat.
Waka, 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 waka.
Thank you.
to go to the Forge, which is a fancy restaurant. Yeah, we'll see you there.
Waiting for the trolley.
So we just got off the trolley. It's pretty terrible. It was like a mix of the subway and a crowded elevator. But we're on our way to the Forge, which is a restaurant. Should be pretty good. So, see you there.
Just got to the Forge. It's gonna be awesome. We're at this restaurant, super fancy. But Caleb, here, hold my phone and show them what I'm sitting in. The food has arrived, and holy cow, it looks amazing. My phone doesn't do it justice. So we're sitting here eating, and then we notice that this movie star walks in, and her name is Gabrielle Anwar. Caleb noticed her on the hit TV show Burn Notice. She's right there, sitting right 5 feet away. We are not worthy. That was pretty good. Caleb, how many out of how many?
I gotta say 10 out of 10.
Paul, how many out of how many?
Two.
10 out of 10? Nice. I'd have to say 10 out of 10 also. Just got this fancy dessert. Yeah, yeah. We also got a picture with Gabrielle or Anwar, which is cool. So we just got out of Forge. Wow. Caleb, how do you feel to meet your celebrity crush?
It's awesome. Not really. I mean, I barely know her, but I've seen her in a show before. Pretty cool.
What about you, Paul?
I have no idea who she was.
So we're on the trolley right now going into lower Miami. It's supposed to be pretty cool. So we're in lower-ish Miami, just walking around now. Dude, that mascot is the goat.
Good one.
Leave it to Caleb to find the one Apple store. What a nerd. So we're here at the kind of end of the point of Florida.
But there's alligators already in that area.
Did you just trip? See you next fall. Being closed.
Nice.
Bro,
car,
my car!
It's so funny if you wreck.
It's so funny if you wreck.
Hey guys, Michael here. We're on our way to, on our way back to the hotel. We're waiting for a trolley.
Why don't you call yourself Mike?
Then we'll see you in a little bit.
So we met Gabrielle Anwar, and Caleb helped her put in her phone password. So Caleb is now the proud owner of someone else's password. What is it, Caleb? Dude, Paul, look at that car.
Oh. That's a car. Yeah,
My car!
You and I, we're like fireworks and symphonies exploding in the sky. With you, I'm alive, like all the mist.
You're so funny if you wrecked.
Wrecked. Just got back to the room. Tomorrow we're going to wake up and leave around 8. So we will see you then. Good night.
This is how to throw a coconut against the wall with your host, Phil.
I'm such a man!